going on, everybody? I'm Matt Lewis. I'm an R&B artist here in Charlotte, North Carolina. Right now, I'm working on my new EP, which is titled Quantum Soulness. I'm in the studio right now with Ollie Crooms from On The Beat Entertainment, and we just putting it down, trying to make another banger right now.
My name is Oliver J. Crooms, also known as Ollie, Ollie on the Beat. I'm the president of On The Beat Entertainment, working with Matt Lewis on his new EP. We're excited. About to put it down, so make sure you check it out.
This record, when I heard the track, it gave me the idea of walking away from a situation. You know, you've been in a relationship with someone for a period of time, and you know, things don't go right, and it seems that after the situation is over, you have trouble moving forward, and you feel like, well, you know, this person hurt me, so I'm never gonna love again. I don't ever want to trust again, and I don't want to go through all that stuff that I went through, because love is hard.
I actually produced the track when I was getting ready to travel to Pittsburgh to visit my brother, who's actually graduating grad school. I was really excited, but at the end of the day, sometimes when I work on something in the studio, what I'm actually feeling, I produce something that's the opposite. While I was really pumped up to go, I actually produced something that's really smooth and really jazzy.
First started out working on this project, the one thing that I wanted to make sure I did was separate myself from other artists that are out here in the city. The R&B lane here is wide open right now, so I wanted to make sure that I made an impact with the music first, because a lot of people aren't satisfied with the level of music, or quality of music, shall I say, from a lot of artists here. So I wanted to make sure that I was making quality music above all, and then secondly, I wanted people to hear my story, in a sense, and see some of the things that I've been through, hear some of the crazy ideas that go on in my head every day, and just kind of get a feel for what I'm bringing to the table.
So, all because of you, I'm afraid of ever loving again. Girl, it's 'cause of you,
again, again.
Girl, it's 'cause of you,
you.
I don't wanna see the sunrise again,
again, again.
All because of you.
So far, working with Ollie's been a great experience. He's a very positive brother. You know, every time we come together to do music, he always has some great ideas. Definitely keeps the energy going, always willing to listen, and also gives great advice when I'm behind the booth and just trying to make the records. And I really enjoy working with him. His production is very nice. He's got some records he's done with other artists around here, so I'm glad we were able to come together on this project and make a good record, and hopefully everybody out there that hears the EP will enjoy the songs that are on there and keep following the music.
It's really a pleasure working with Matt. He's very passionate. He takes his work very serious. He's definitely a hustler. Worked really hard. I knew Matt for the past maybe 2-3 years, but this is the time we finally, out of our busy schedule, had a chance to work together, get in the studio and collab. We did some things here and there, but nothing concrete for an actual project. So I'm actually honored to be a part to help him out and fulfill this EP. And we already agreed that we're gonna work with some other projects after this project. So it's good to have him in on board and kind of work on it in my studio. And I look forward to great things.
Sunrise again, again.